It's a sad day in the music industry today, especially the rock and grunge era. Rest in peace to frontman Chris Cornell from Soundgarden and Audioslave. You're an awesome dude.